This is Mandy Brazil here reporting live at the California State Whole Jersey Show, excuse me, and I am here with the National Jersey Queen, Lena Sweeney. Lena, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great.
And can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
My name is Lena Sweeney. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Tulare County, California. And I grew up on my parents' dairy there. They have Holsteins and Jerseys. And I'm currently a junior at Stanford University studying biology.
And how did you get your position as National Jersey Queen?
So last year I was the California Jersey Queen. So I competed last November at the Louisville show to get this position for the national.
Wow, that's fantastic. So what's your role? What are your responsibilities and what do you do throughout the year?
Mainly the role is like stewardship for the Jersey breed and for the dairy industry at different dairy industry events and like public events, and just like educating people about the advantages, educating dairy breeders about the advantages of Jerseys and educating the public about the advantages of dairy as a whole.
Well, that's great. Thank you very much.
No problem.